All right, how's everybody doing? Welcome to Firefighting Simulator, the squad. We're going to be getting in here with a quick episode. Let's go ahead and figure out where we're going to go. Might as well just do this one, right? Chimney Chaos. We will see you guys when we get to the scene.
Heads up, everyone!
Command, we've got electrical fires being relit by sparks. Find a fuse box and cut the power.
Alright, here we go. Let's get this house collapsed. Everything's done here.
On a 360 check, we have fires in the living room areas. Spread to the dining room and kitchen. Heads up. On a 360 check, the chimney looks like it might collapse. Just be careful.
The attack line is ready to go, boss.
Supply line's ready to go, boss.
On a 360 check, we have a back door that's locked. Command, I found a survivor. On a 360 check, we have a civilian in the room on the right side of the building. Okay, boss. 360 check complete.
I'll check the door, boss. I'm on it.
I'm on it.
sir.
I'm on. I've got your back, boss. Got your back, boss. Yes, sir. Yes, Command. Yes, sir. I can't get there, boss. Yes, sir.
All right, that will do it for Firefighting Simulator the Squad. Hope you guys enjoyed that. We didn't. I'm surprised we got a fast driving time because we did happen to destroy a couple vehicles on the way there. But anyways, that's going to do it for this episode. Hope you guys enjoyed that. We'll see you on the next one. Bye.